my next step in completely dismantling this 2007 Chevy Cobalt Sport is I'm going to remove the sunroof. And this one's leaking. It's creating moisture all inside the car and actually destroyed the side curtain airbags. But I'm going to go through the process of removing the sunroof. So the first thing I'm going to do is disconnect the drains. Looks like it just pulls right out. I am going to take these out as well, but for now I'm just going to disconnect it. All right, that is the opening for the sunroof. You see the channels where the water goes, and then it's meant to drain out the back. All right. Take a closer look at the sunroof. So I'm going to go completely through this and recondition it. Hopefully when I get the next Chevy Cobalt that has a sunroof, it should have new seals on it and not leak.